Hello, I'm here with Asian Taylor, who is now on fire, and Fox with our ticket. Try and land in the water. Whee! Ow.
All right.
Well, we're off to a great start.
That was fun.
Oh, my mini map says there's something behind us. Ignore it.
Look at this giant hole, man.
Ah, Herobrine. Yeah. Woo! Great start. All right, we're off to a great start.
One more time. What happened here? Exactly.
That was my fault.
No wonder my game kept freezing.
There's just a giant hole here.
Well, I know where our mineshaft is gonna be.
At first I thought like my world didn't load, but...
Well...
Oh my god.
I don't know about you guys, but I see this as a great mining opportunity.
There's nothing to mine, it's just a big hole.
Well... Your argument is invalid, my hair is a bird.
I made it down there.
Wow. Alright, well, welcome to Tech It.
Stop.
Things just randomly explode.
Something like that. Let's... I guess we start the usual way that all Minecraft games pretty much start.
With giant explosions.
Well, that's our games. I'm talking about normal people. Normal people start by gathering wood. We start by spawning in explosives.
How much TNT did you put?
Those nukes. Nukes are pretty powerful.
There was like 10 nukes.
Just wait, Keegan.
Just
10? Just wait, Keegan. I found the recipe.
I know.
I found it. We'll showcase that in a different video, though. Does anyone know what time we started recording?
No, we're not even recording.
Alrighty then. Guess we'll estimate it.
Alright,
let's kill this chicken.
Okay, I'm just gonna
die! Which chicken was I killing?
Die in lava, and then we can start. Okay.
We're already started, but okay.
I'm out of the big hole. I'm gonna chop down these trees here.
Alright, well...
Trees are pretty important.
It's getting... Where's the sun? There's the sun. Oh, this is beautiful. Watching a beautiful sunset over the lake. That's an ocean. It's beautiful. It's beautiful. Do 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 do. Oh wait, that's morning.
Yeah.
What am I doing? Well, I guess we'll have to fix that. Problem solved.
Inventory just disappeared. That's really weird.
Maybe because you fell off the volcano.
Nah.
Oh.
I mean, physically, the ones I tried to turn them into planks, and I can't click on it now.
I'm gonna head up to the base Alpha Bravo Circle disk.
Lava.
Yeah, that's the volcano. Lava. With a random piece of wool on it, you know, make it more homely.
Natural. It's
completely natural. I don't know what your problem is.
So if I right-click things in my inventory, it just deletes them. I don't know.
That's weird.
Oh, delete mode is on.
Oh, good job. Round of applause. Round of applause, if only I could take my hand off of the keyboard. Clap, clap, clap!
One hand clap.
I can do that!
I can too.
See, Chad, that means you're Asian. No offense, Taylor.
Ha! Yeah, I'm Asian!
Alright, so now the delete mode is off. I'm gonna turn all these lights.
I could make so many comments right now, but I'm gonna avoid them. I'm gonna avoid them for the sake of the three viewers.
The three viewers we have.
Yeah, I have 10 subscribers, though, you know. So, in 20 years or so, I'll have 11.
Yep.
Where am I? Oh, I was going to, I already forgot the name of the volcano. It's Alpha Bravo Circle Disc Cube. I added the cube part because we're in Minecraft.
Cube. Cube.
Oh, I found the perfect place to make an entrance.
To the Alpha Bravo Charlie Delta Echo Foxtrot.
Something like that. Yeah.
That's Foxtrot. Golf?
I don't know.
There's an overhang here. Look at this overhang.
Overhang!
Oh, look, there's a cave.
I am the Michelin Man.
On the better base.
Really? Better than all those things I listed off? That I can't remember again?
This has like an attachment to it and a floating piece of dirt.
Oh, that's beautiful.
Dirt land.
Everyone needs a good floating dirt piece of dirt.
So I got a crafting table here. Threw the crafting table on the ground. Didn't place it.
Just throw it. Who needs to place it?
That works, right? That's how you Minecraft.
Yeah. Oh, I think so. Good enough.
Yeah.
Herp derp.
Oh.
I think I know why my mic is sounding weird to you guys. I think it's because my internet is being derp. Herp-a-derp. Because it was messing up when I was surfing the web earlier.
Oh, I can't use wooden axes because I get set to wand.
Yeah.
Oh, that.
I'm just mining out some coal.
Alright. Oh, I got a pickaxe now.
This base is either going to be very beautiful or extremely horrendous.
Either way, it's still going to be a base.
Yeah.
A base is pretty much all you need.
A base is still a base, you know. No matter what you do to it.
Unless it's
except if you blow it up. Then, you know, it's not a base anymore.
I mean, if we put a nuclear reactor in it.
Well, you know, then it's more homely.
The lava will keep it cool.
Lava! We need more lava plumes. Just like a pyroclastic flow. Oh, look! I forgot we have MCMMO on here, apparently.
Ready your fist.
And my mining skill is 33. That I don't see that as cheating. I see it as an advantage. Oh gosh. I don't even want to know what my excavation skill is from the old server.
Oh yeah.
Because I dug out a mountain in order to make room for my castle.
This is just like a copy-paste of an old server settings, right? Oh, look, an egg.
Yeah.
On the chicken.
Oh, sweet. Oh, gravel. I'm like the only Minecraft player who gets a kick out of gravel. Like, I make roads out of it because it looks decent.
Axe.
Oh, this is a beautiful mine. I'm not even in the mine, but it's beautiful. You can tell already.
I completely lost sight of the volcano. Oh, there.
Don't worry.
What's going on here? This is like a floating island.
Don't worry, the awesome wool block of awesomeness will guide you home. We need an epic theme for when we walk into the house. What's that from? I just instinctively... I'm not even entirely sure what that's from.
No.
No, I think it's Pokemon. Yeah, I think it's something Pokemon. I don't know what though. Oh, it's you. Okay.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I just take damage and then I see you and I'm like, oh, okay. I know exactly what that was. It was a ghost.
Oh, what's this? Look at all this.
It's beautiful.
I'm going to take all this marble.
What's Keegan up to right now?
I don't know. Keegan's setting up something crazy.
We're just sitting here, like...
We're just going to go back and it all exploded.
We're just going to, like, step on a pressure pad thinking it's the entrance to a house, and then 15 different nukes go off in different locations in the world.
Scattered around the world.
Yeah, one of them's in the volcano, one of them's, like, inside the hole that we already made. Beautiful. Oh,
marble. We can make a house out of marble.
Oh, well, I should make marble bricks and make that the floor of our volcano lair.
Hold on one second, guys.
Alright.
Chad, you get Doug's text?
My phone did go off. I didn't actually read it yet. Okay. Oh, look, I think we're almost out of time for our first video. Well, we got a lot done in this video, for sure.
Where's the chest?
I have a chest, except it's muscly and beautiful, and it doesn't store things.
Oh, shut up, Ted.
Oh, you meant a treasure chest!
Yes.
Well, I don't have one of those, so
I have one.
You'll just have to use my chest for storage.
My textures are messed up.
Ah! Dun 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 la 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 la. La 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 la. Meow. I don't know the rest. I don't even know what song I'm singing. And I have food poisoning now from a raw chicken. I just killed him, took off his legs, and then just started eating. I didn't even.
Totally forgot about Guild Wars 2 beta. Whatever, I'll play it later.
Oh, you have that? Lucky. I've just got Mists of Pandaria and Diablo 3, you know?
Yeah, you're lucky.
That I have failed to actually do videos of.
Okay.
I'm busy playing World of Tanks.
World of Tanks? What is that? Is that like a tank MMO?
That was my first impression.
Is it like World
just like,
of Warcraft?
Collect 18 boar heads with a tank. I'm like, your argument's invalid, I'm a tank!
Is that what it is? Is it a tank MMO?
That'd be awesome. No, it is a tank MMO, just not like World of Warcraft.
Oh. That'd
be weird.
Just like, swim across the river and save little Johnny in a tank.
Boss.
Oh, we gotta cut this video. Aw. Think. Either that or we don't. Not sure.
Well, how long have you been recording for?
I have no idea. I think last time I looked at the clock, it was like 8 after, and
Taylor, can you make a
that was like a few minutes into the video. So I think we've almost hit the 20 minute mark. Or we've passed it. One thing or the other. Yeah, who knows?
We can switch over to me right now. I can start recording.
Alright. Bye, YouTube!
And...